what sounded like gunshots. Like many people in the area, I ran away from the sound, looking for safety. He later says an officer placed his gun near my head and warned me that if I moved, he would blow my expletive head off. He says the handcuffs on his wrist were so tight that his fingers went numb.
It's an emotional moment for me. I know a lot of people are like, oh, did he want this on himself? I didn't ask for this moment.
The 31-year-old, who recently announced he would not stand for the national anthem following the white nationalist rally in Charlottesville, choked up when talking about the arrest.
I try to tell my daughters every single day that they matter and that, you know,
NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell called Bennett a leader, adding that the league will support Michael and all NFL players promoting mutual respect between law enforcement and the communities they loyally serve. And the Seahawks